हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम प्रोफेसर काई बीबी फ्रॉम सोसुंदरबाई मानेकाठोड़ पॉलिटेक्निक क्लास अहमदनगर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग मटेरियल इन दैट यूनिट 6 हीट ट्रीटमेंट प्रोसेस. नाउ वी कैन सी हियर द नाइट्रेटिंग प्रोसेस, सैनिटिंग प्रोसेस, बॉक्स फर्नेस एंड मफल फर्नेस. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर सी इन दैट types of heat treatment process like annealing, normalizing, quenching. Okay, now we'll see the nitrating process. What is the nitrating process? The nitrating is a heat treatment process that diffuses nitrogen into a surface of a metal to create a case hardened surface. These processes are most commonly used on high carbon and low alloy steel. Nitrating and carburizing applications are crankshaft, high performance automotive and aircraft engine. The crankshaft are nitride for better fatigue resistance and wear property or bearing journal. The shaft tooling land gear mechanism, shaft stainless steel forging, forming and gear are the application of piston ring are the application of nitrating process. Now we see the cyanating process. What is the cyanating process? The cyanating process, also called as a manufacturer process, method for extracting silver and gold from their ores by dissolving them in a dilute solution of a sodium cyanide or potassium cyanide. The application of screw, nuts and bolts, small gear. Now the heat treatment furnace. The heat treatment furnace are divided into two types. That is muffle furnace and box furnace. In that first, the heat treatment furnace, the heating creating occur at temperature above 1000 Faraday and the oven is excess 1700 degree Faraday. The desired workplace physical and chemical property are achieved through a heat treatment technique such as annealing, case hardening, the precipitation, strengthening, tempering, normalizing and quenching. The types of furnace are muffle furnace and box furnace. Now we can see the muffle furnace. The muffle furnace are used for application where there is a huge demand of testing the sample at higher temperature and determine the percentage as of ash content in those material. The industry in which the furnace are used for treating the sample at high temperature include the plastic industry. The high temperature muffle furnace maximum temperature range is 1473 Kelvin in that 200 degree Celsius or 2192 degree Faraday. This is a diagram of a muffle furnace line diagram. Now box furnace. A box furnace is a feature of a vertical lift or swing outdoor allowing the various size product to be placed in the furnace. Box furnace are utilized for heating treatment, calcining, curing, annealing, stress relieving, preheating temporary, and other high temperature thermal process. The temperature range is 1200 degrees Celsius. This is a diagram of a box furnace. The box furnace is present in your home like oven. Okay. Thank you.